Police continue to investigate shots fired on Erie's east side. According to Erie City Police, shots were fired around East 28th and Perry Streets overnight. Over 10 shell casings were found in the area. No suspects were arrested, and police continue to investigate.